Sonic 2. I swear if this goes off, I'm gonna get mad.
Okay, hi, I'm Jalen, and today I will be playing one of my favorite Sonic games ever. I'm Sonic 2. If you can't, grab. Sorry. I'm sorry, guys. Don't wait.
Again, I'm Jalen, and I'm back again. I love Sonic games, so I decided I play Sonic 2. I'm so finished because I'm playing with Tails right now. I've been playing with Tails before I recorded this, and I really love it, Tails. So I don't know who I'm gonna play with. We're gonna check new game. Who should I choose, guys? I'm gonna choose Tails because I'm farthest in the game series with him, okay? Don't worry, when I finish the game with Tails, I'll finish it with Sonic and Knuckles, okay? If you want that tablet. Ready, guys? Let's get started. See?
Sega!
Sonic and Miles Tails power in. Sonic Adventure, Hedgehog 2.
Okay, guys, I'm good at this game. I'm really good. I might be good at this game.
If you don't like the music, I don't know what this is. Okay, whatever. And if you don't want to see the music, then I can't do it.
Okay, guys, at the comments down below, tell me what your favorite Sonic game is. But this is like one of the oldest Sonic games ever. It's not the oldest, but it's one of the oldest. Okay, guys, so I just wanted to know, what is your favorite Sonic game? Anyway, I don't know. I have to say, my favorite Sonic game is not because it's new. I swear, someone sees me as like this game because it's new. I know.
It's so cool. Also, it's
so cool. Okay, let's go back to me. Tails is actually pretty good. I know if you have to use the sidekick, I can't be playing. You're actually playing Sonic, but he's actually pretty good if you play Sonic.
And sometimes I'll do two acts in the video and our three levels, okay?
Just to get the game over.
You don't hear TV. I think you turned on your TV, so that's the problem. You're hearing two times though. So yeah.
I am not good at these. I only got one ember down for the whole game, so yeah. Sorry, I'm at don't know. This is expected. So exciting. Would you rather get a really long dance from the King Kong? Okay guys, I'm good at the first stage, but every other stage is terrible. But you can't make fun of me. No one makes fun of me in the King Kong world. Wait, what? So far I'm supposed to get 30, but now I'm supposed to get... seven. Okay, I honestly have to tell you. Please tell me if you like it. I could download this on a mixtape and get it. It's gonna be all day. Like, when I'm riding my bike in this video, I'll be riding my bike in this video. Why you guys say booyah? I don't know what's going on, but I feel like I should not get it all.
It's because I told Alex that I told Alex that I'm gonna tell you that. Nope, I ain't gonna tell you that.
I really like support you guys give me because on my Pokemon video, my very first Pokemon video, I was really nervous about making it, and then I got so many views, I got 21 views on that one, I think. So yeah, I'm really happy you guys did that for me. So thanks for the support, and I got a lot of good comments. People kept on saying great things about me, so I really hope that they have great Pokemon. So I hope you really love this video. If you're not a Sonic fan, it's okay. I will be giving this like...
That's the worst argument ever!
I don't like these commercials. Ready? Yes, let's do this. Well, what's wrong with Starfire? You're not even ugly. Okay, good. Okay. This is why I'm about to fight some stupid robot in this fucker. Come on, Harry, I'll give you a robot in this fucker. Cause it ain't killing me. I really hate this. Cause it ain't killing me. I really hate this. I really like Tails because he can fly, like, because I really need to be in the chemical space. Can't, well, no. Like, I mean, in the chemical space. See, I keep on falling in the water. If you haven't played this game, I'm fine. Well, I did not. Good. I'm gonna probably play chemical space. If you have to. Boy. Get killed. Let's go. They did it! Hey!
Let me see the time real quick. I've done this for 20 minutes. Okay,
we're gonna end the video right there. I really hope you like, subscribe, and comment. Bye!